Mother Teresa is my idol personality. She was born on 26th August 1910 in North Macedonia. She belonged to the Ottoman Empire. She was a Christian by religion. She was a nun in the Catholic Church. She came to India in 1929. Later, she became a citizen of India. She spent her life serving the poor. She also won the Padma Shri Award. She was beloved by all people. Mother Teresa was a lady with the kindest heart. Thank you for watching.